Hey guys, welcome back. This is Bradekus Gaming, coming back to you today with another Let's Play Romance of the Three Kingdoms 14. We are playing as Liu Bei on the Battle of Guandu. So let's jump right into it. This guy's marching up. Oh, nope, he's heading home. So let's go ahead and we can retreat him for right now. Let's get him back into the base. And then let's finish this up. And then let's see, let's check our domestics real fast. Okay, let's check our city government. Okay. Okay, that's fine. Okay. Let's go ahead and advance the turn. So I think I'm gonna spend some time and actually, because this is really easy to defend, I want to buff up this area because this is harder to defend. So let me go ahead and march Liu Bei out. Just do him in a crane formation, that's fine. Let's see what else we can build out here. Not much. Much there either. Okay, let's get him out and let's build an arrow tower right here. Let's have him build up these defenses back. Let's reward everybody. And let's advance the turn. Okay, we can send him home. Yeah, I'll take it. Chen Lu. It's not super beefy. All right, let's advance the turn. Let's just kind of blow through some turns here. Wish I had stone walls at the point when I built these. Oh, I want you to... God damn it. Repair that wall. Too far. Let's go ahead and search Zaipai. We need to get somebody else over here to start building that up. We're having it. Let's see. I want to see if I have any agriculture. Oh, I do have an agriculturalist. Let's pull him over there. I think he is coming from over here. Yeah, okay. That's fine. Let's advance the turn. Okay, he's done building that tower. Let's repair this one real fast, and then we'll send him home. Thousand troops all over the fucking place. Fighting each other non-stop anyways. Okay, let's look at other plots we have. It's a lot of gold investment to do with some of these. Let's see. Target city. Loyalty. Yeah, why not? Let's throw something out at him. See if we can get anything crazy to happen. Okay. Okay, let's go ahead and advance the turn. Ooh, they're marching out. Where are they heading? $26,000 from there. Boy, bet you I could get up in this fight and really change it. Let's see. Let me get ready to jump into this fight with him. I want to see if I can do anything wild here. Let's see. Yeah, we'll just keep charge. Okay. I would like to, because he's got 26,000 running up, and if I can knock out a bunch of these troops with them, just run and hit and run, you know, and maybe help them push a little bit, that would be not bad. Because running in and hitting a lone horseman on a bunch of guys is really going to change the field here. They're marching a shit ton of troops. Okay. Is it a good time for me to get really involved here? Oh, they're all marching back. Fucking pussies, man. Okay, people reward. Oh man, they got a lot of troops up here now. Okay, where's he heading? He's heading down at me. Jing Dao. Okay.
Oh.
Where are these fucking guys going? Oh, they're coming up here. We're gonna need to fight them. Hopefully they come. Oh, they're coming up behind them. Sweet. Okay, cool. Xiao Chun expanded. Need to get him off the map as soon as possible. Hit him with a war god. Oh, I captured Tai Si Chi. Sweet. Okay. If I can get Tai Si Chi, that would be excellent. Come on, man, set a fire. Maybe I should just execute Tao Tao. I gotta ride this lightning though while I got all these troops out. Let's see here. Oh man, he really went down. Yes, awesome. Get him knocked out. He's marching towards Xiaopai. Send Chen Lu. Okay. Let's see. Let's reward Tai Si Chi. Let's actually give him a special. Do I have any specialty items to give him right now? No. That actually frees me up a lot. For I can keep Tai Si Chi here, and then that frees me up on enough good officers where I can start advancing and attacking people. Should be a win. Yeah. Oh, and I captured him too. Oh, brutal, man. Brutal. Okay, let's get these guys all back into the cities. So retreats. Retreats. And retreat. That is excellent, man. That's going to really help me out a lot. And I just knocked out tons of Tao Tao's troops. Okay, Tai Si Chi is up here. Okay. So, we can leave. Well, let's see who's actually. Give me a moment here. Now, Guan Yu is going to be better. I want to take Guan Yu. We actually may switch these guys around so I can start assaulting Liu Jing, Guan Yu, Liu Bei, and Zhang Fei. Because they're all going to pop off of each other because they're sworn brothers. So. Okay. Employ him. Okay. We're going to detain him. Okay. Now Guan Yu can move. We're going to move him to Shaochun. Okay, that's looking good. That three cities pretty much full. Let's check these cities. Let's look at the 89 that needs to move. 83. 100. Let's go ahead and discharge him from there. Let's put him there. Oops. Not Mishi, we'll put him. Let's keep them on commerce, is fine. '83, '86. Let's move him here. And they got 12,000 fucking gold up there. He's got 39,000 gold. Okay, let's move and transport 30,000 gold. But you know what? I'm going to be moving Liu Bei from here down to here. So let's transport it down here. And let's also move and transport 10,000 gold from here. And let's bring 8,000 food. Well, they have 100,000 supply down here. Hold on. Zoba. It's a march. Move, transport, max food, 30,000 gold. Let's get out and let's pop him off, Zhang Liao. Get rid of another 12,000 troops in his arsenal would be nice. And oh, we need to try to employ him. Okay, let's advance the turn. Yeah, you're not getting him back, dude. Not until he escapes. Yeah, he's got that. Okay. stone wall. Let's see here. Well, maybe I should go out. Maybe I should go out and take this fucking base. Start building another wall. Every turn. And actually, we need to give a title. Direct to. Yeah, this will be fine, I guess. Strength. Let's give it to Taisichi. Let's look at our special. Oh, Liu Bei is searching right now. I want to run out and grab this, and then I'm going to start building. Alright, we're gonna move Liu Bei down and Cheng Dang down to Shaochun. And we're gonna get ready to start marching out of here. Cause there is this is prime real estate right now. Even though I can barely support what I have. It would be really nice to grab that city. Okay, if he grabs this, that'd be fine too. I don't mind that, but I want to get some more walls built right here. Okay, let's go ahead and advance the turn. I'm just checking the time. Okay.
Okay, zunmingling.
Surprising they're not marching out at me. Zhong Yun would be really good up here. Or maybe I should keep Zhong Yun down here. He would be fine down here too. Okay. We need to look at her foreign goodwill, target force, trusted. Okay. We need to make sure that we watch that because those guys are going to be coming up pretty quick here. He's at 91. We'll throw a few guys at him. Now we're going to keep Zhang Fei up here, and the reason why is because he's reckless, and he's okay at dropping out of the city and attacking people, but I really don't want to bring him in areas where I need to do finesse, so... Let me make sure I don't have any extra officers just kind of hanging around. I don't. Okay. I want to build a couple wall layers here just to make it really hard for him to get in.
这就出发吧。
有使者求见。
Oh, nice. Finally, somebody became of age. Okay, so if I build a tower right there, one, two, so I need to build another one. Build stone wall. So here, one, two. We can build another one right there. Just making it really hard. Okay, where is... domestics area government, that's full. The city's full. Okay. Domestic area government. Is she here? She is here. Okay, cool. Alright, we'll sit her up there, start building. Actually, domestic area government. Are these guys working on... Yeah, they're all working on food. Should just get him working on food, too. Get this food up here so the city's producing food. Okay, we're just gonna build a couple layers of walls here, and that way that if they try to come back up here, you know, they gotta fight through the walls. They'll probably walk around them, but at least it slows them down. Foreign goodwill, target force, 1 month, okay. Let's go ahead and just send a goodwill to him, just so that he is good to go. Next turn, I need to be ready for sending out an alliance. $46,000. Ah, shit. Got away from me. Oh well. Okay, we need to set up alliance like immediately. Foreign alliance, target force, him. 24 months. Let's see who can get there the fastest. He's gonna march out at me. Watch.
交给我吧。
4 days. Oh man, I really hope they... Okay, good. Which I'm cool with them taking this area, that's fine by me. But... What's the system with that? Okay, I think it's time to start running an attack here. So let's go ahead and march these guys right here. Ram, but we're only going to bring 9,000. Bring 9,000. 9,000 and 9,000. Okay, that's good. Yep, that's good. And that's good. Yep. And if we need to, we'll pull back if they try to attack this city. Let's advance the turn. Okay, whose troops are on the way to Shuchun? Oh, it's just Genghis. Okay, let's retreat him. But let's take these guys out and let's move forward. Start. We gotta reduce his troop count because he's just too hefty. Maybe capture a couple guys. That would be nice. Send him after him. Holy shit, they're marching all over the fucking place at me. Okay, we'll engage these guys first. And then we'll turn around because there's less defenses over here. So. Let's restrain him. He's only got 12,000 there, so it's not too bad. Well, that's not good. He's gonna get hung up in that. If I can swing around here by chance. Oh man, he just fucked me up. If I can cut him off, that would be great. Let me see if I can cut him off or not. You know, I need to start using my suggestions. Start processing these. Let's see what this guy's doing. Okay. Get fucked, bro. Ah, got around me. Oh well. It's a hit, but whatever. He can beat on those walls for a while. I'll deal with him in just a minute. We'll hit him with Lone Horseman. Boom. Let's do a big search real fast. Let's see if we can get any good shit.
Okay.
Oops. I want to get that last one in there. Actually, let's do that one, and then let's do this one. We're gonna turn around and fuck him up pretty bad. Okay. Yeah, I'll take that. Okay, let's check this area up here. 197, 75, 87. Okay, let's put him here for right now. Try to keep this fucking city under control. Not there, here. Of course it did. Why does anything ever go my way? Fuck, bro. Oh, he's captured too. Cool. Actually retreat them all back into the city. We'll grab Hi-Fi back in just a moment. Thank you.
should be gone.
I'm going to leave Zhou Yun in here to just protect the city, just so I can march him out. Okay, let's go ahead and advance the turn. People at him because he is so low on loyalty. It's actually sick one you as my setup right now. Ooh, he's marching a big army down. Let's get ready for him. I might have to bring Zhou Yu over to fight that off. just bring him out to about right here. Oh, he's bringing up troops from the back. Okay, we're gonna need to hit them really hard here, really fast. Oh man, I'm getting attacked from all ends. $25,000 coming down from north. Fuck. We're gonna keep Guanyu out here for just a second, just to knock down this troop count a little bit. We're gonna retreat him back for right now. We need to knock some of these guys out so it's not such a big fucking deal when I fight them. Oh yeah, these are a bunch of small guys. Okay. Him over here, like as soon as possible. I gotta protect this city right now. This will take a few turns to get down here, and I'll be able to rip through them really fast. I just need Guan Yu to rip these guys up. Let's restrain him. Let's confuse Liu Ming. Oh man, come on. I really need to hit this war god off. Let's restrain him. Big attacks everywhere. Okay, he's almost there. pause that. War God. There we go. That's what I needed right there. I'm gonna rip through him. Oh, they're all marching back. Cool. While they're tearing through those arrow towers, I'm gonna just sweep around. That's a good defensive position. It just makes it really hard for them to come up there. Wish I had two. Let's see, what is he attacking? Oh, they're marching more guys towards Xiao Chun. Who's moving? All these guys, okay. We'll come back and deal with you later. Get him back in, and then if these guys come any closer, I'm gonna just pummel the shit out of them with Guan Yu. Let's just get this one pop off here, and then we can go crazy. Perfect. I doubt I'm gonna get Zhao Tai, but
Liu Bei.
please keep him out of the battlefield for a while. I gotta rebuild all this shit now. I can probably kill a bunch of these guys with just one hit. I'll start burning the fuck out of these guys. There's a lot of guys out here. I could capture a shit ton of these dudes. I thought I couldn't build a stone wall there. I will now. Oh no, no, this is occupied by Tao Tao. Let's build an arrow tower here. Let's actually check our domestic area government up here. 100, 83, 86, 96, 92. Okay, let's move him right here. Okay. Just capture as many of these fuckers as we can. I want to just capture as many of these guys as possible. Let's check this area real fast. Domestic area government, 84 and 82, 68. Okay, we need somebody there. Let's put him there. Ag. Let's put somebody here too. Ag. Somebody there. Ag. Okay. Okay, we're gonna wait for the exact right moment. Come forward, there it is. War God. Watch this. I'm gonna kill all of them. Boom. I mean, devastated, dude. That was just beautiful. Just beautiful. I mean, they are draining their city to try to take me on here. Guanyu by himself just killed like 6 units.
Okay, let's go ahead, march out. Do you have any? Yeah. Just 3,000 in a crane unit. We need to start building arrow towers again. So, there. Okay. I mean, absolutely wrecked those guys. No, giving you any guys back. This is my meal ticket, dude. Okay, I'm gonna save the war god for the next turn. I thought I was going to have him right there with the war god. Trying to get both of them. Where the fuck are you going? They just busted their load against Guan Yu and it didn't work. Now this really opens me up to, because they just drained all their units out of all these cities. And this just opens me up big time to do some attacks. Try to grab him real fast too. Get over there, Guan Yu. Oh, yeah, buddy. All right, let's send these guys back. Hit him with a war god. What I don't understand is how do they take the entire fucking area? Well, I guess they are marching through it. I really haven't been paying that close of attention to it. There we go. Yet another prisoner. I could use all of those guys. I don't think I got all of them, but... Nice. Not what I needed right now. Okay, let's retreat them back. Let's see here. So by governor. Let's pull him over here. Well, actually, what is his formation? Yeah, he's not bad. He's a catapult, too. We'll pull him back here for right now because I need to make up for lost guys. He's the governor is out high. Okay. Oop, domestic area government. That's full. Okay. We got a bunch. I think we got three guys that are captured. Is he marching towards Shao Chun again? He is. Blew my load on all those, on all that, frickin' marching, man. That guy hasn't gotten here yet. I need enough guys to start developing troops here. But now I don't really need to worry too much about the back end. It's pretty much full. I'm gonna fight off these guys, but three of them. Nice. We're gonna detain them. Let's knock out the rest of these. That will really put them so they're not as threatening on my side. Okay. And then let's move, transfer. There. The one guy that's not doing much. All right, I think we're almost at the end of the video. Let's actually set him up for city government. Have him start recruiting troops. Oh, he is a summoner too. Perfect. They already got 30,000 troops up there. Shit. Okay. I'll send him out there too. I need more guys. One of these guys gotta hire him. I mean, how much loyalty do you need, man? He's an agriculturalist too. Come on.
感激不尽，即刻启程，动身吧。
I should have set him as my adjutant. Okay, I think we are way, way over on time. We are. So we're going to leave it here. This was a longer video, but we got a shit ton done. We got some more officers. We are starting to knock down troop counts. We have a lot to do. We still need to take this city, and that's going to require... You know, it's going to require a lot. I'm going to have to, they have 32,000 and 43,000, and I guarantee you they're both going to attack when I come down here to attack. So we're probably going to need to come up here and then pop off build some encampments and stuff like that to deal with it. But all right, guys, go ahead, like, subscribe, leave a comment below, and let me know what you think.